the Arc of Rensselaer. Thank you for working with us and supporting us. Don and Jim, we look forward to working and growing and enhancing opportunities for both of our organizations. As Maureen said earlier, 67%, that's the unemployment rate for people with disabilities. That means out of every 100 people there with a disability, only 33 have a job. The real number is 33% employment rate, let's not forget it. That's outrageous. Why is it outrageous? Because these are New Yorkers who want to work and, more importantly, are capable of working. I have many friends and colleagues in the room right now. Well, tonight I'm asking you to stand with me, and if you believe in NYSID, and if you believe in this recognition for eBizDocs represents, then please help me make a difference in the lives of New Yorkers. Let's work together to create a world where people are hired based on the ability they bring to the table, not a disability that's seen. Let's help inform organizations that organizations both in government and out of government, when they have a purchasing need, NYSID is the person to call. Let's explain to our managers that no one is asking the bar to be lowered. We are asking that together we raise people up. Let's educate HR departments that a person with a disability has amazing problem-solving skills. You try leaving your house at 5 o'clock in the morning, change two buses, cross busy intersections, climb over snowbanks, and still arrive at work on time and ready to do the job. Let's communicate to managers that an individual who may not be able to make eye contact and is socially awkward during an interview just might end up being a new team leader who happens to be on the autism spectrum. I'm honored to accept this. How do I do it? I flip paper. I'm part of an amazing organization that is nurtured and supported by people like Jason and Chris, who are afraid to come up here, my left and right hand, and Whit, Navri, and Toby, who are the rudder of the eBizDoc ship, and each and every one of the people that you see on and before me, surrounding me, which is the way we like it. Their commitment helps us do what we have to do every day. So I ask you, don't let your time here go to waste. If you really want to recognize the work we do, then when you go back to your offices and have a hiring opportunity, consider interviewing a person with a disability. I guarantee you, and I will personally guarantee you, that you will see a positive return on your investment with dedication, loyalty, and consistency. And when you have a purchasing opportunity, call NYSID. With these small acts, you'll contribute to turning the tide on the abysmal 30% employment rate that exists in New York today. So join me and eBizDocs and NYSID in creating a movement that is ensured to help change many, many lives. Thank you, thank you, thank you.